This is where it started. And this is where it has to end.
Leah,
did you open the door? Lucky
babe, Leah!
Which one's in the name?
Who's that?
Quick, press this!
Get off!
That's my sister and my friend. The fit.
Oh, shut up, that's my sister.
Come on, go!
Can we stop passing to our party as well? We want our music on.
You can have your music later, I'm playing the witch. Shut up and sit down. Watch me win.
Come on, I'm in first.
No, excuse me.
Free banana.
There's some space here, come sit with me. No, listen, you've already got your seat. Come sit with me.
Yes.
Oh,
no, come on,
this is my friend, Stefan, Harry, Drew.
Hi,
I'm
Lucy.
I'm Kelly.
I'm Jess.
That's
Leah.
You really should have worn leggings for that dress, you know.
Really? Is it that bad?
Yeah.
And all your curls have dropped out as well. Your hair's been messy.
Yeah. You should just put it up in a big bowl.
Yeah, good idea.
It doesn't look that bad, Leah.
Oh, thanks.
Oh my god, your eyeshadow is all around your face.
Oh, so stupid. Have you got any makeup on?
I think I've got some in the cupboard, yeah.
Oh, really? Oh. What cupboard is it in?
Oh, I was just going to show you.
My dress! Hey, you
have something on the back of your dress. You don't want to walk around with that, aren't you, do you? Oh my god, Kim, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm just gonna go clean up.
I feel so bad.
So I feel bad that dress is fine.
If you ask me, you deserve 5 minutes for that dress.
You've got an eyelash curl, haven't you? Can I borrow it?
Yeah, I don't know, it was like from this shop my mum got me. Oh, it's lovely. Olivia.
Okay, funny.
Oh, it's Jess. Are you wearing that blue?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I have put it on.
My name's Kelly, but they call me.
Crazy Kelly.
I like pink boys, I've got blonde hair, and I love attention.
My name's Lucy.
Loopy Lucy.
And my favourite colour's pink.
No, it's purple.
Oh, no, my favourite colour's purple. And I've known Leah the longest, but my best friend's Kelly. I want to be like her.
My name's Jess, but they call me Juicy Jess. I don't really like to get involved.
Boring!
But I don't really care, because I like the easy life.
I'm Leah, lovely Leah. My best friend is Lucy, and even though Kelly's the most popular, I think Lucy is the prettiest.
Yo, I'm awesome Ashley.
No, you're not.
Okay, I'm Ashley. I like football, of course, but I like girls. Blonde-haired girls, brunette girls. To be fair, I just like girls. Curvy girls.
Yeah, we get it.
Yo, it's S to the T to the E to the fan, and all the girls are a fan of me. I'm a girl machine, but I play the flute. Don't tell anyone, though. I'm just a normal boy.
Yo, it's Drew. See all these three? I'm the hardest one of them. See all them girls, I can get anyone I want. You know, if your boyfriend's got beef, well, tell him I'm vegetarian, and I ain't scared of him.
I'm Handsome Harry. That's all that needs to be said.
Time to pass, you have 10 minutes, the questions are there. You don't need me to help you.
Is his work going to be leveled? Well, I don't really like to say anything, but Leah keeps looking at all work and it's making me feel really uncomfortable.
Eyes on your own work, people.
Whatever it is you're messing with, put it away.
Right, time's up. Just hand your books and on your way out. I'll see you after lunch. Come on, any time today, guys.
Okay.
Are you alright?
Just, you don't seem yourself lately. Look, if there's anything you need to talk about, I'm always around. Come and find me.
Leah, can you come back here please?
Hello, Mrs. Moore. Yeah, this is Mr. Nolan from Whatwall Academy, Leah's teacher. I was just phoning you to ask you if you've noticed any change in Leah's behaviour at all. It's just that recently there's been a few incidents with friends and situations at school, and we're just wondering if anything at home has occurred or if there's anything that could have caused it. I've tried to speak to her, but she won't say anything to me. Yeah. Yeah, thank you very much. Cheers. Bye.
I don't know
you
like me.
No.
Well, that's not what I said. I don't know that you like everybody.
No.
She's been all over me, to be fair.
We'll
come and smell you anyway.
Oh, you're going. Bye. Are you alright? Is there anything you want to talk to me about? If you don't tell me, I can't help you. Look, you're not the only one that's suffering. I miss him too. But don't block me out. I can't cope with losing you both. I thought I was meant to.
You weren't.
It doesn't matter. You're here anyway. Just come in there. Didn't you buy that tap last year?
No,
it
wasn't
in
there either.
Come on. Let's play again. Spin it, Jess.
Not like that.
Ow! You're kind of hurting me.
Stop moaning.
My
ready? Get ready to find us. That doesn't count, you didn't get it properly. Come on, Jess, get up. Get up, Leah. Oh, Leah, you're so clumsy. Come on. Leah, you're ruining the game, just do it properly.
Maybe we should play another game.
No. I'm gonna help you now, okay? Turn around.
Forward. Forward.
With you, Leah, is that you've always been fake.
Little Leah upset. I'm Leah and my life is just
going to be never forgiven us. Never going to be one of us, Leah. The sad part is that you've always wanted to be one of us.
Did anything? It was your fault. You made me hate myself. You watched me get hurt. I bet you're sorry. You made me feel worthless. You told everyone lies about me. Thank you.
Hello, Mrs. Moore. Yeah, this is Mr. Nolan from Whatwall Academy, Leah's teacher.
Yeah?
I was just phoning you to ask you if you've noticed any change in Leah's behaviour at all. It's just that recently there's been a few incidents with friends and situations at school, and we're just wondering if anything at home has occurred or there's anything that could have caused it. I've tried to speak to her, but she won't say anything to me.
Oh, right, okay. She hasn't said anything to me. Well,
yeah.
I'll ask her when I pick her up tonight. Okay, thanks for letting me know.
Cheers.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, how was school?
Yeah, it was alright.
You alright? Is there anything you want to talk to me about?
I don't know.
You don't tell me, I can't help you.
Mum.
Me and Mum, I can help you through anything. Just tell me.
Mum, I can't do this anymore. I really can't do this anymore.
Tell me what's happened. Tell me everything.
I'm getting bullied.
By who?
Everyone. I've got no friends. I just want to fit in.
You're strong, you're beautiful, you're my baby. They're just jealous. You're so clever and so beautiful. Don't change who you are because of other people.
I'm not, Mum. Everyone hates me.
Yes,
I've got bruises. No one likes me.
Stay true to yourself. Do not change because they're not as good as you.
I can't do this, Mum. I really don't want to go back to school. Please don't make me go back to school.
Don't worry. Don't get upset. We can sort you out.
Mrs. Moore, let's go.
I just want to talk to you about Leah. I'm absolutely furious. She felt very isolated in the school due to three certain girls. I believe it's down to bullying. I always thought it was something to do with her losing her father, but this on top of it has just made it horrific. She's terrified to come to school anymore. She's asked to move school several times. She's hardly eating. She feels scared all the time. I can't have my daughter being bullied within this school. She's in your care. I expect her to be looked after. You need to do something about it.
I totally understand. And student safety is a high priority for us here at Whitewall, so I will be doing my utmost to get to the bottom of this situation. Leah, who are the three girls that are bullying you?
It's Kelly, Lucy and Jess.
Okay, and what exactly have they been doing?
They just keep hurting me. At first it was at the houses. They kept pushing me, pulling my hair. And now they're sending me texts on Facebook. Everything. I don't know what to do anymore.
And when did this start?
Weeks ago.
It's okay, Leah. I'm going to get to the bottom of this.
I certainly hope so. Otherwise, I'm going to be forced to remove my daughter from this school. It's not something I want to do, but she's the victim here.
We hope it doesn't come to that. It'd be such a shame to lose a talent like Leah's. We really are very sorry. I'll get in contact as soon as I find anything out. I've called you into the office today to discuss the situation between you three and Leah Moore.
What about her, sir?
I understand that you two in particular have been making Leah's life hell recently.
Oh, sir, it's just a joke.
Cyberbullying and physical assault is not a joke.
Yeah, but we didn't realise that we were actually upsetting her.
I'm sure that's not the truth. And besides, the behaviour that you've been displaying is classed as bullying, and it will not be tolerated here at Whitewall.
Sir, I'm sorry, but Leah's not exactly innocent in all of this. Some could say that she's been bullying us too.
I fail to see how one girl can make three popular young ladies leave home crying every night.
Yeah, but I suppose you could say that she did have it coming.
Had it coming? From now on, you pair are suspended.
Suspended?
I'll be letting your parents know shortly. Get out.
Sir, that's ridiculous.
No, get out.
Not you, Jess. You can stay.
Bad, Leah. Oh, fine. It doesn't matter. You're here anyway. Just come in, Leah.
Jess!
I don't know what they did to you was wrong, and I shouldn't have let them do it, but please, Leah, please just come out.
I understand that you yourself have felt a little bit bullied by Kelly and Lucy, but I'm disappointed that you never spoke up. Why?
I don't know, sir. I'm sorry.
I'm disappointed in you. Go.